Thomas E. Harrison practices family law, criminal law, and juvenile law in Mobile and Baldwin counties in Alabama. He has been a member of the Mobile Bar Association for more than 30 years and has more than 20 years' experience in the Mobile County District Attorney's Office, where he held the position of Chief Trial Attorney. Through a history of public service and providing outstanding representation to clients, Thomas E. Harrison has built an exceptional reputation within the legal profession. Let Thomas E. Harrison handle all of your legal needs. Call him today. Thomas E. Harrison, 251-433-1819.